What's poppin', YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. And don't mind me, I'm a little congested or whatever. I need to take some Dayquil, but it's 2:20 and it's Sunday. I have a 3-day weekend, so tomorrow I'm off. No school for me. Yeah, so basically today is just gonna be like a life with me. Yeah. I guess you can say, like, y'all seen the title, y'all know what it is. Okay, so I'm just gonna be like, you know, showing y'all what I'm doing for the day and etc. We have some family in town, so we're cooking out today. My parents are taking a nap. Me and my mom are gonna go to Walmart later today. And when we go to Walmart, I want to like look for some things for my car. I've been going on Amazon and stuff looking for some things. I put a couple things in my cart. Yeah, I don't know, I just told y'all that, but yeah. So yeah, before you come into this video, like and subscribe, do all those things right now if you have not already. And I'm gonna put my clean clothes up from last weekend. Don't do too much. Yeah, I need to make my bed because I just washed my stuff. Yeah, so let's just hop into this video. Okay. Okay, y'all, so I'm finna clean my nose ring. I'm not trying to grow a bump on it. Try to zoom in a little bit so y'all can see me better. What I use to clean my nose ring is this. It's some 70% alcohol. Okay, y'all. And then what I do is wet it a little bit and then dip it in the yeah. It's probably in the washer. And then you're just gonna like kind of move it around on your piercing. I'm gonna get all around it. It might burn a little bit. Mine does because I just got it pierced. Okay, yeah, I probably watched my previous video and I had this side pierced, but I had a clear one in for school and I fell asleep with it in, so it fell out and it ended up closing. Kinda ish, because I had a bump in the inside so it didn't go through all the way. Y'all, so I just cleaned my piercing. I'm finna put my clothes away. I really need to make my bed. That's what I need to do. Why is it so dark? I'm gonna get some lights to put behind my bed. Like, I have these twinkle lights. I don't know if you can see them. You can kind of see them. I have some twinkle lights on this wall, but I want to put some like right here too. I should put some right here. I want to do something, you know, some extra. But yeah, I'm finna make my bed real quick so I can put my clothes up. Hey y'all, so I just put my clean clothes up. Now it's 3:07. And yeah, I'm trying to, y'all, I'm so freaking red, like. But yeah, like I was saying, I'm trying some work done. I'm trying to get some work done before Tuesday, because if you are missing one or more assignments, you have to be placed at this knockout table. And it's like where you sit at a table with the principals and do the missing work. So I'm going to do all my missing work, which I shouldn't have a lot because I do all my work when it's assigned. So I'm gonna go through all my missing assignments and try to get them done before Tuesday, which, like I said, shouldn't be a lot. I'm gonna show y'all, and hopefully it's not a lot, because that would be freaking embarrassing. So what I'm gonna do is go to to-do and then missing. It looks really dark, I'm sorry y'all. I did not know I had that many. That's embarrassing, y'all. Oh my god. Y'all literally gotta do everything with this boy. But okay, so I'm gonna start from the bottom. Wait, so most of these are the ones we did in on paper. So yeah. I just gotta mark them as done. I'm gonna go ahead and mark some of these as done. I'm gonna put y'all in speed so y'all don't just see me sitting here. Okay. Okay, y'all, so I didn't turn in my map Mondays, so I'm just emailing myself. I just emailed myself the pictures I took. It's these. I was supposed to turn them in, but I forgot because I had left during advisory, so I forgot to turn them in. But I'm going to go ahead and attach it to the assignment, and hopefully he can just go ahead and put the grade in like that. So let's see if it came through. Okay, that's done. Okay, go back. Profcom swear for professional communication. Cause I don't like to drag out that whole, you know, so I say Profcom. Y'all, I need to clean my backpack because it's staining my papers. And I don't like that. I'm not messing with that. Okay, okay, so I Googled. This is what I have so far, y'all. It's not a lot. And I gotta do 5 more. We gotta have 6 total. I'm gonna finish that. Well, I really need to just do my web quest real quick. Yeah. Okay. What class is this for? World history. Let me ask my friend if she has the web quest. Okay, y'all. I'm finna finish how to figure this out, and I'm gonna get back to y'all when I finish all my work. Hey, y'all. So it's 4:50 now. So I didn't go to Walmart. I stay home finishing like schoolwork and stuff. My schoolwork. Anyways, my mom got me a lunchbox because I want to start taking my lunch. And yeah, I should have went so I could go look at car stuff, but I'm gonna just look on Amazon. And I should have looked for some new face wash, cause yeah. All right, mom, y'all cooking dinner.
Yep, buddy.
Yeah, I'm gonna see you guys when I look decent and stuff, and I'm gonna let my camera battery charge. So,
bye.
Okay, y'all. So I fixed myself up a little bit, just my hair, you know. Put some mascara on. I don't know if y'all can see. I don't. Like be blurry, but yeah, I did my hair and we're cooking. The wings is marinating, and then we got some hot links. This is the sauce we marinate our wings with. Well, you can really use any sauce, you can use any sauce you want, but I recommend that sauce. Period. And we grill them, we don't fry them, we grill them. Yeah, we're making fries. Okay. Yeah, y'all. I'm just trying to, you know, since mom don't like me showing any skin, I'm just trying to, you know, show you like my day-to-day basis, like what we do on the weekends. Yeah. I really should have went to Walmart so I could look at car stuff, but I didn't. Because I stay home and been productive, and I got proof that I stay home and didn't work. But yeah, I'm not gonna continue because he just turned the TV on and it's really loud. So yeah, I'm gonna finish editing this video because I like to edit in between every clip, you know. So I'm gonna edit, and I'll see you guys when the food's almost ready or ready. Y'all don't really know I got a car, why he always trying to intrude in my videos. But yeah, this is my car, y'all. I don't know if y'all ever really seen it, but yeah, it's like a little Mazda. I need you to come on the other side.
For what?
To help me get this off.
Get what off?
I look at my cute little car. It needs a car wash, but yeah, it needs a bath. But yeah, I'm gonna start doing some stuff when they get closer to the time I get my license. But I got 4 months. Why, you didn't even try?
Yes, I did.
Did y'all know me and my mom and my dad all got blue cars? Let me stop. Let me show y'all. This is the inside. It needs to be clean, but I'm getting rid of these seats covers. I'm gonna get like regular black ones. And then, because this is my grandma's old car, and she had it since I was little, so they're kind of dirty, but I'm going to clean them. And yeah, this is my brother's seat cover. I don't know why it's still in my car, but yeah. Smoking.
Huh. I got it going, baby. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we got it.
We got it in full effect.
Daddy, you're really black. Like, it's not, they can't even see you. Like, they just see blackness.
Okay, well, they can feel me. Y'all know, I bet they can see that smoke, you know what I'm saying? It's so good over here right now. I know they can taste the smoke through that camera, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all see it?
Yeah. Ain't none of your neighbor's house on fire over there, y'all. That's my smoke coming from my grill, you know what I'm saying?
Ew. Here's her plate. She couldn't wait till I showed y'all all the food. Okay, here's the fries. These are the wings. Are those? So, I'm gonna make my plate. Hey y'all. So it's 1:09 and it's Monday. That means I got school tomorrow. I'm kind of excited because I'm tired of being home. Yeah, y'all. I got something to tell y'all. So I'm finna start doing lashes. Like, I wanna start practicing lashes. So I ordered this lash kit. I'm gonna show y'all. I ordered this lash kit and it was only $20, y'all. And then I ordered this like little mannequin head for like to practice lashes on. And I ordered like some long lash extensions to practice with for like volume, because I'm gonna practice hybrid and volume lashes. And then, yeah, I made me a little lash page on TikTok. If y'all want to go follow that, it'll be on the screen, and then I'm also show you what the account look like. This is what the account looks like. It should have this little TikTok. It should be only this TikTok on the page, and it's lashes period by underscore Lex with two X's, and then it should be this little profile picture. So yeah, go follow that page. I'm gonna make little videos and stuff, so y'all go ahead and get that, follow that. Okay, the kit is supposed to be here like around 10 today, and then the rest of the stuff's gonna come like tomorrow and Thursday and all that good stuff. So next weekend, stay tuned for the videos, period. So today's Monday. I'm just gonna be preparing for school tomorrow, and I guess I'll show you guys little bits and pieces of all that because this video is already kind of long. But like I said, this was like a weekend in my life basically, so I'm gonna show y'all how I prepare for school. Yeah, y'all. So it's 1 o'clock and I woke up like at 10 and haven't picked the camera up, so here's me picking the camera up. I took my medicine, brushed my teeth. I need to clean my piercing, and then put the healing stuff on this side. So let's go do that. Been cleaning my nose ring. Y'all, I'm breaking out so bad, it's crazy. Y'all, my pinky nail came off. I don't know if y'all can see it. Like, my whole thin nail came off, y'all. I'm just playing. It really didn't hurt. Well, it hurt when I broke it, yeah. Taking it off, it didn't hurt. Yeah, y'all, I'm finna clean my nose ring. I'm gonna wet it a little bit and then dip it in the alcohol. It's the 70% one, so y'all know what to use to clean your nose ring. 70% alcohol, because it definitely keeps the bumps away. And then I'm gonna use the other end to get inside. I'm gonna get the stuff to put inside this. This is the stuff. Y'all don't know why my camera is making it look so dark, but this is the stuff I use. I don't know if y'all can see. It's I guess you can look up piercing bump treatment, and it's gonna look something like this. Boom. Anyways, y'all, it's kind of dark in here. Is that better? That's better. It's 1:50. And I'm finna put my clean clothes up. And then I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm looking for something to pack for my lunch. Deuces. Okay, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. That's pretty much it for this video. I didn't show y'all anything that I do to prepare for school, but I mean, it's not really much. I just put my clean clothes up, pack some snacks. I'm just gonna pack my lunch and put some snacks in there, and then I'm picking my outfit and stuff, take showers, brush my teeth and all that stuff. But I really don't feel like adding all that because that's just gonna make the video really long. I don't want to do that, and it's just gonna be extra stuff to edit. So yeah, but if y'all want to see like a night routine during the week, let me know in the comments and I'll do that. But that's pretty much it for this video. I love you guys, and remember, stay safe and stay blessed.